A warning tonight for local businesses. Several counterfeit bills have been found in the Fargo-Moorhead area. Valley News Team's Katie Opperly has the details on these incidents and what businesses can do to protect themselves.
Local businesses in the Fargo-Moorhead area have had multiple run-ins with counterfeit bills. According to dispatch logs, 5 incidents have been reported in just the last 3 days. Some businesses have their employees check larger bills, but according to Fraud Fighter, $20 bills are actually the ones most commonly forged. Here in the FM area, multiple of the bills found to be counterfeit were $20 bills. These incidents happened at varying times at 5 different locations, including Cashwise Grocery Store in Moorhead. The good news is there are things businesses can look for to protect themselves. A U.S. $20 bill should have color shifting ink in the lower right corner on the number 20, shifting from copper to green when tilted. Another thing that is a dead giveaway is the watermark of Andrew Jackson when held up to the light. Counterfeit bills may have the image faintly printed instead of watermarked, so check this one closely. Also, blue and red fibers will be embedded in the dollar, not printed on the surface. Looking for distinctive characteristics like these can stop criminals in their tracks and keep them from scamming your business. In the Fargo-Moorhead area, Katie Opperly, Valley News Live.
Counterfeiters can face up to 20 years in prison and up to a $250,000 fine if convicted. For more information on how to tell the difference between counterfeit and real money, go to valleynewslive.com and click on this story.